I want you, I need you. You cut me and I bleed you. You're like some kind of sonnet. All I want to do is read you, and I love you.
I know.
I mean, I love you.
Yes, thanks.
I said I love you.
You did.
And now don't you wanna tell me something too?
I love you as much as someone like me can love anyone.
Huh?
I mean, I love how we make people stare. We're quite the stunning pair.
In other words, you love me
as much as someone like me can love anyone.
Okay.
I mean, I love how when we hit the hay, it's more than just okay.
Right?
I'd absolutely say more like middling to fair.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Dance with me. Can't you see how freaking gorgeous we look? Can't you feel the frantic beat of our hearts as our various parts rub with such delicious friction?
So that's all you really...
Dance with me. Why not finish what's already begun?
So what you're saying is you love me
as much as someone like me can love anyone.
So let me get this straight. I've moved you,
yep,
and stirred you,
sure.
So maybe I misheard you. You sort of didn't answer when I ardently assured you that I love you.
So sweet.
Just say I love you.
I love you.
Ah!
As much as someone like me can love anyone.
Oh, come on.
I mean, I love that it's meaningless fun.
So basically, you love me.
I love you.
Really love me.
I love
and
you.
And always love me.